your status.
Pylons are down. We're pushing up the hill.
Control 2 Lima 4, permission to commence bombing run. Heading 224.6, over.
Six, Pelican inbound with a portable bridge. Once it's in place, head over to the southwest side.
Good work, Six. UNSC air support. Skies are clear.
Copy 2 Lima 4, bombing run, heading 224.6, permission granted, out.
Noble 6, there's a mining facility near your location. Covenant are using it as a command outpost. Troopers on site have already engaged.
Take that south road and see if you can get a better look at those spies. I'll be on comms.
New intelligence. Friendly forces near the Covenant outpost have sighted a high-value target. An elite zealot, in fact.
A zealot? We're onto something big, Commander.
Eyes on the prize, Noble. Take out that zealot if you get the chance. But keep moving toward the spires. Update 6. Scans show another Covenant AA gun ahead of your location. I want you to neutralize that gun by any means necessary.
Nasty business in the canyon on the way down.
I'll call out targets as we go.
These spires may be projecting electromagnetic cloaking shields.
Priority one, pilot. Gotta know what's in there.
Affirmative, sir. Here we go.
I'm showing hostiles all over the place. Gotta move.
Commander, we've got eyes on the spire. Looks like a staging area.
Copy. We have your visuals. Dot's working the problem. Stand by.
Noble 5 only believes those spires to be teleportation terminals.
Teleporters? Linked to what?
The frigate Grafton is on station ready to kill that spire, but first we need to power down its shields.
Understood. Six, I'll hold these bosses off. You find a way to return the spire. Noble leader. Six is on his way out.
Get in there. Take out that shield, Lieutenant. Spartans, I'm in route with a Falcon.